It's known that Cyprus went through a severe financial and economic crisis a few years back, but what has been achieved is in fact a very strong, remarkable recovery. The Cyprus economy is now one of the fastest growing economies in the EU. We operate with a balanced budget, and the banking sector has undergone a very ambitious transformation. It has healed to a very significant extent. So it has been, it's not only an effort of the government or of my ministry or of myself. It has been a joint effort of government and industry and primarily of the people. And today, even though challenges, of course, remain, we are on a much stronger footing. I do see opportunities across the sectors, and I think this is what makes the current set of circumstances very attractive for new business and investment. There are opportunities across the sectors, both in the well-established sectors, including tourism and shipping and business services, but also in new sectors, including, of course, the energy sector, the investment funds sector. So it is a time of opportunity. The economy is registering growth rates across the sectors and presenting opportunities on a broad basis. What is our objective is to ensure that this growth potential becomes sustainable on a medium to long-term horizon. By maintaining the effort, we have come a long way, but we feel that a reform effort should be a never-ending process. We should never stop. We should always, continuously strive to create an even friendlier business environment, ensure macroeconomic stability, have a healthy, well-functioning and well-supervised banking sector. All of these are the key prerequisites which will ensure the sustainable growth of our economy.